designed for this game, there's got to be at least one person out there that does that. Like, why did they keep putting this masked man as Sammy Lawrence? That's not Sammy Lawrence, and they pull out a picture of Helen. Got him, says the meat thing. I'm finding huge plot holes in this story, by the way. So if Bendy is supposed to be the neighbor, then Sammy Lawrence was the neighbor. What happens when Bendy chases us at the end? Is that going to be neighbor two? I'm so confused. It's making my head hurt. Oh, hey, it says Happy Halloween right here, too. I really hope now that the chapter 3 is, redone. We gotta check it. Guys, leave a like if you're excited, if you're hyped for this. I'm freaking hyped, okay? This was so cool. These are, like, two of my favorite games. Got him. I'm really glad I decided to play the rest of the chapters because I was like, I was gonna stop. I almost stopped, and I wouldn't have seen that heavenly neighbor booty cross paths with me. Come at me. Come on. Come on, ape monsters. Freaking act like I'm so scared. Yes, you made me scream like 400 times already, but it's fine. You will not make me scream 401 times, I tell you. What? Oh my god, guys. The only thing that would top Sammy Lawrence is if the neighbor was... Alice. Oh my god. Now that deserves a life right there, okay? I always say that, you know, Alice Angel's Bane. You know, maybe not so much with her scary appearance, but I mean, if she's looking hot as that neighbor, oh boy. Woohoo! That's what I'm talking about right there. But imagine hearing it. Hello! You guys didn't know the neighbor actually does have a voice. We've actually showed it off. He says, hello! He literally does, which is extremely ironic considering the game's name. Hey, it says Happy Halloween right here, too. Well, thank you, Meekly. I appreciate that. Thank God I'm a Bendy expert, because I know exactly what I'm doing, okay? Always. I did not take too long on that first chapter. I passed it fast. All right. Shut up. Okay, we got the banjo, piano, bass fiddle. Piano. Okay, I already screwed up. Dang it. Banjo, piano, bass, piano. Banjo, okay. We know that's not Sammy Lawrence. We, in fact, know that that is the neighbor. This is canon. This is the actual story of Bendy. Thank God. Ooh, well, this is... doesn't like it when you do that. We are fighting dreamers. I mean, I made that joke the first Bendy in the machine episode I ever made. You guys know what that joke's from? You know what I'm talking about? Leave a comment if you do. Oh my god! I would have never expected the ink monsters to come get me now. Now that I've activated the flow switch. Well, whatever. Ow! Wow. He really just do that. Oh, look at him.
Oh my god, what a beautiful voice he has.
This is perfect! I must admit, where's her mask? It was in Hello Neighbor in the last episode. It's kind of perfect because they both would do the same thing. It really fits. But I want you to notice me, neighbor. No, dude, I've actually never seen you before. You're not Sammy. What is that going on? You got a fine body, neighbor. Confirmed, guys. The neighbor made a deal with Bendy. Confirmed now. Oh, look at him. Look at him. I wonder how they did this, though, because they're different game engines. So I don't know how they got the neighbor in here. I don't know. They know about that kind of stuff. That's what they do, you know. They do the game thing stuff. Alright, here we go. Alright, 3, 2, 1. It doesn't make any sense! Oh, look at the way he runs, it's so beautiful! I have to look, I'm sorry, I couldn't look away. Right? Oh, it's so funny. Alright, you can do this! Oh, no, I wanted to wait for him. I gotta say, there's some major plot holes. Okay, oh, please. I didn't even think about Boris. Are all of the character models going to be replaced? Yeah, who could this possibly be? Oh, it's actually Boris. Now, if that would have been the neighbor, I would have been like, this story makes absolutely no freaking sense. Who's my enemy? Who's my friend? I don't know. Watch out for that mustache man. don't tell me there's deeper steps in this build that I don't know about. Huh? I don't want to get tricked, obviously, but I do want a treat.
I don't know what to do.